So one day, Anant Pai came across a school quiz show where he noticed that the participants knew more about Greek mythology than they knew about Indian mythology. From that day onwards, Anant Pai decided to resign from his job and create comic books on Indian historical and mythological figures. And that's how Amar Chitra Katha came into existence in the year 1967. Although trained in chemical engineering, he worked as a publisher with the Times of India before he quit to start Amar Chitra Katha. And today, Amar Chitra Katha is a cultural phenomenon, boasting of more than 400 comics in 20 plus languages that have sold over 100 million copies to date.